they had Illinois, they played in the bubble. And the bubble is a shooter's gym because of the depth perception. Because you can see a wall closer versus an empty background, it's much friendlier to the shooter. Those are both traditional big men on either side, which means what? In the pick and roll.
Really rolling it up here. Virgo and Seth.
The Joker.
Who's got 10 entries first? Roll.
The Eiffel Tower. What do they
good luck,
call,
everyone.
What do they call
it?
They're in
the drop.
So when you're big guy,
what's up
with
random?
Two. You allow the guards to have a field day. And the game plan, which normally works against Jamal Murray.
Really rolling. Three.
The game plan is make Jamal Murray go out and score 50 points. No one else.
This one's going to take a little while, guys, but we'll still get a top two. Brandon must be busy.
You know, Mike Malone asked for it. I played for Mike Malone. And Mike Malone, if you look back historically, you got to give him a lot of credit right now. He's always putting you over and over again. Hey, I need you to be great. I need you to be
here we go. Five.
Mike is a straight shooter. You always played that in the locker room. Like, man, we didn't play that well. Or you didn't show up, Jamal.
Still rolling. At least you guys will listen to the basketball talk. Six.
We saw, like, look, any era where you see amazing things happen is because the era is conducive. Circumstances, the environment's conducive for those kind of performances.
And
so,
our
like,
final roll. Top
kid,
two, when this is done, shall be the winners.
You know, Lou Gehrig or Babe
until
Ruth
then,
today,
we will just keep watching
numbers.
That thing spin around
yeah,
in a
right,
circle.
Because they played in
Chris
an
and Casey, spots 9
numbers.
And 2.
Congratulations.
And verification.
Right? But then later on, you could. It's the same thing here. It's not that. Hold on, which kid is that, Ryan?
This is Eve, man.
This is
Eve. Oh my God, this is.
There's our verification. Let's get us a timestamp.
Man, she didn't want to hear it.
Yeah, yeah. Ryan Hollins and my kids have played together and everything. He has the nicest family. But anyway,
and we are done.
Ryan, these two guys are able.